I've managed to get myself a ticket for the underground. This is what the ticket looks like. Where we're going, I do not literally have a clue. I just wanted to jump on to get an experience of an underground in Hong Kong. I have to say, even still, it's very pleasant. It's well air conditioned, it's nice and cool after it's scrubbed on one side. There's plenty of space in it because in people, both sides, there's plenty of room to stand in the middle. Everybody's just perceived to be.